But if you're going to screenshot, at least make sure both your screens are the same size.
I would, but
I also forgot to turn off kill switch. How does that explain a lot of things?